After I graduated from Miami University, I went to get a PhD in biology at the University of California in San Diego. And from that, I really started training in cell biology. My current position is director of biology at a company called Oncothyreon. And Oncothyreon is Greek for cancer shield. Oncothyreon is a company that is developing cancer therapeutics. We have two sort of different platforms for therapeutics. One is cancer vaccines, and we are using a target called mucin 1, which is it's a protein which is commonly found in most cancers, and we are developing a vaccine which will attack those cancers which express this mucin MUC1. And try to have our immune system basically kill these tumor cells that express MUC1. When I was a junior at Miami, I decided I wanted to do undergraduate research. And this was something that I think would really help me make the decision on going to graduate school, whether it's something that I would really want to pursue. It's very easy to do undergraduate research at Miami University. I went to my biochemistry professor at the time, Dr. Ann Hagerman, asked her if she had any room in her lab to have an undergraduate help work out, and she said, "No problem. You know, whenever you're interested, you know, come and we'll get you situated with a project." And so I think that the ability to do undergraduate research at a level where you're really in that very close contact with both professors as well as the graduate students and postdocs in the lab really is a huge value to an undergraduate because you really understand then how science is really done. And I think that was probably, I think the best resource was the ability to get to know a true scientist at the bench level. Now, as a Bachelor of Science major at Miami University, I had a pretty well-defined set of science classes that I was required to take for my degree. But there were general requirements that were required of all students that attended. I took a lot of history classes, and I took some literature classes to fulfill those general requirements. And I think that one value that those types of classes have for a career in science is the critical analytical thinking that's required in any subject, be it history or science, and also writing skills, because in science we are required to do a lot of writing, and more than you might think when you think about a chemistry major. We write papers that describe our work, and I think the value in any liberal arts class where you spend a significant amount of time writing essays and papers, that really helps a scientist write papers to further their scientific career. I think that when you're an undergraduate, you can become focused on the bottom line of getting your degree and getting out and doing something else. And there's a lot of opportunity as an undergraduate at Miami to take different kinds of courses, challenge yourself, take higher level courses. And I think that it's a good time to do that, and the opportunity is there, and you should really take that opportunity when you're still an undergraduate.